Derken Malkin. Last time, I beat the level 70 Kefka, and, like, I believe ran into, like, two of the new enemies. There's supposed to be a couple of them, but I lucky enough didn't run into them. Now I'll be doing against the level 99 Kefka. Again, there are new enemies that have spawned inside of Kefka's abode. Cause that. Come on, get in that airship. So I'm stuck near the ground. Cheats are on. I'm going to have to reload. Forgot the game hates cheats enabled when organizing parties. So those two spots. I really hate those two empty spots in the party section. But they're there specifically for, well, the ghost. The ghost and what's his name? It's in essence their party slot. Let's see, I have the enemies don't attack thing on, so I don't have to worry about accidentally running into them. But we already saw that sometimes they're able to attack anyways. So the code's not perfect, it seems to stop them from using normal attacks most of the time. Seem to have caused to freak out when it comes to certain things. Hello, Jumbo Plant. Now it seems that the enemies just don't want to spawn when I have cheats activated anymore. But so I will be doing a Final Fantasy IV mod. I also found a Google Google translated version of 4 as well, which I may play. Again, I will use hacks as simply in terms of I'm trying to see the newer content rather than feeling the contents. Well, technically I do feel some of the content, but not using things like, as you saw, makes me immortal. Well, did use one, but you saw how close that was when I did use it against Kefka the first time around in PAX. Okay. Get going, guys. Hacks selected, only the enemies don't attack. Does that mean it also prevents them from attacking me? Okay, let's see. I deactivated enemies do not attack. Of course, I wouldn't mind not fighting them since we're called one. I fought in this room, but was the Iron Giant. Let's see, can I do it? Nope, can't. I got it backwards. See how hard it is about not using Joy-Con? Ooh, you heal me. You don't get experience. I said if I didn't have cheats, I could have won that fight, but unfortunately, didn't have cheats. This chest is annoying me. There we go. We'll be right back. pathetic. Where you fight Omega Weapon is where you can possibly run into Atlas, which is... I noticed in the... Of course, maybe Ultra is supposed to be the Ultra Weapon, but it, why is it the very last in the Bestiary? Come on. We'll be right back. I guess this is the enemy. Oh, it's Atlas. Which looks like a mixture of two titans mixed together. I'm just going to say that. Tell me what you think in the comments of what this guy looks like. Because here's a titan head, here's a titan head. Could say that's not her head. Okay. Okay, Tell me what he is. Can I control him?
Another new boss.
boss level MP. That's the way your energy.
Thank you.
Mario, if you're gonna complain. For Gifka, your aim is horrid. Yeah, this is. Hacks only up to, well, since I was sponsoring the new Kefka. Using cheats will prevent him from I need to cast Life 3 on. Okay, going into Kefka, apparently enough cheese since apparently his dialogue counts as attacks. That's a normal attack. As I said, I will do have to make the cheats and the hacks for Kefka free. Let's just keep her written. Fighting since the, I believe in my original dungeon, maybe the cheats have messed up somehow. Since beforehand, he couldn't even do anything when I first fought him. Oh, I did have no random battles on. Alright, after you have to coach for a bit, the cheats. As I said, I will deactivate the cheat, the hacks, once I get to phase 3. Oh, he's almost dead. HUD. Wasn't he supposed to have a fourth preferred form? A rift. Okay. Oh look, that Kefka's head down there. At least it is. Kefka's head is at the bottom left. Oh, but, let me try bottom right, right there. All right, I need to get 3 cheap packs. No, you don't. Is this a time battle? I'm guessing you have to kill in a certain alright, or it's game over. Changing your elemental weakness when I'm not using anything elemental? Like that, let's. Feet just changed. Just. as I said, I don't have any cheats on, and it's not even fighting back. Even Tempta fought more than the Rift here. another mod, but it what it states, it's incomplete. The T edition. I could possibly check if it's working, but I don't know if there's a newer version of it, but last time I checked, it stated that it's an incomplete mod. Harry, why did Mewtwo, Koopa, Yeti come? Well, he actually helped, but Mog? He actually made it almost. He made a stop for him. Bad delivery. Well, I guess I'll just let the credits play one final time. Well, I technically didn't play it, let it play the second, the first time, the second time. But I'll let it play again. As this puts an end to Final Fantasy VI, for now. I do have Final Fantasy VII on this Steam, and I watched someone else do a video of an interesting mod, which I may try out, which I, well, technically that's the only sole reason why I bought it. But I will first do Final Fantasy IV. Mods for the repixeled version. Of course, more or less, they're just more like tweaks. Than anything. I tweaked them back to the original drawings. Thank you. I guess there is technically the Brave New World hack mod. But it's just, but for most of it, it's just a slight rebalancing of things. So not really anything. This one's in its beta. Okay. Found out that there's a big mod that mixes the Dwarf Lions with mixes 5 and 6 into Dwarf Lions. Interesting. This mod is here for okay, this one is Worlds Reborn, so it's meant for the Steam version, looks like. Just seems very balancing and tweaking of the models. Ultra Weapon mod. Found a Google a bad translation version of Final Fantasy VI. And a better translated version of it. I'll skip that one for now. Try the T edition. I'll see if there's a newer version of it. Nope, it hasn't been touched still for a long time. We'll be right back. on the more modern version of G Edition. But that said, you'll have to wait until later. As I already tested the God tested me. Falcon C4 Ultra Edition for hack. So I'll play with it first. Check 3, which is just a touch-up on, which is basically taking that weird translation version and tweaking it and like getting rid of the censorship and apparently making it easier to acclaim missable contents. Project 3 is almost 2 years old. The Return of the Dark Sorcerer. It looks like Final Fantasy VII just decided to break into probably not going to do Return to the Dark Sorcerer. Looks like a mess to me. Looks like multiple Final Fantasies threw up into six. Six's maps. Let's see, restore, just the facelift. Brave New World, which is just a rebalancing. Yep. And there's Standguard, which apparently just tweaks things and uncensors stuff. Once again. Which once again is apparently just makes the game harder. Hard type, I'm guessing by its name, is makes things harder. Evil type, another one that just increases difficulty. Sleuth, which apparently just tweaks the dialogue to make it what I was supposed to say on the. Abusive. Police. I couldn't choose that one. So I'll try later on the T edition. But first things first, I'll do 4. Hatley was not there because technically Shadow committed suicide. Again, that was Final Fantasy VI, a soldier's contingency. As I said, next time I'll be working on doing the Final Fantasy IV mod, which is Ultra. Project. If people want to see me play this again, do comment, and I'll just do another run. And maybe I'll just attempt to just blitz through it instead of just doing those, or attempt to see more of the content, or as it. I find it a bit entertaining to be able to play as Leo, who people like. There are several myths and telltales of how you could get him, and then bugs to be able to play with him for a bit. But this mod that actually lets you use him as a playable character at the cost of sacrificing Shadow Form. Of course, there was also myths and stories about being able to claim the Emperor as a playable character. Have yet to see a mod that does that. Maybe unless you play as him. Who knows, maybe the T edition will have it, but the T edition just says alternate. You can have each character has alternate outfits, so you probably just get an alternate outfit to make you look like him at best. Again, thanks for coming. See you guys all next time.